number of years ago, I went through the living hell of having been struck by writer's block, where I found myself totally unable to write any poetry of any worth. God. I did, however, produce one poem during this terrible time, which ironically remains the starkest, most painful, but most honest poem I've ever written, and it's called Writer's Block. I have writer's block.